morning, we have confirmed Colorado's first flu death of the year. A senior citizen died at the Canyon City St. Thomas More Hospital back on the 3rd of January. At the hospital just a week before, they reported to seeing a total of 28 patients with the flu. So far this flu season, there have been more than 750 people hospitalized with the flu, 7 outbreaks in long-term care facilities. The flu season tends to peak in February, according to the Centers for Disease Control. And remember, a flu shot does help.